first to distract them. Hello, hello, it is our Frenchie. What is the news?
None of your beeswax.
Did I say something?
There you go again, jumping to silly conclusions.
Hey, I know you. What are you doing here? I thought bridge trolls were supposed to stick by that bridge.
Bridge trolls? Where?
Right there.
Who?
Us?
Uh-oh, whose identity did you steal this time?
What are you talking about?
Where are Rapunzel's parents?
Mama? Papa?
Baby! Oh, no, 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 no. This is getting weirder and weirder. This is not your parent. This is a troll that stole their identity.
Oh, thank goodness. Then where are my real parents?
Over here, here. Oh. 3 Billy Goats Gruff set straight. We're not trolls after all.
Oh, I'm so happy.
All right, troll. Time to go back to your bridge.
Yep, back where you belong.
Alright, no more pestering people when they cross the bridge.
What do we do now? Just stand by your bridge?
I was thinking it might make a grand latte stand.
That was bad.
I think you goat should take the troll back to his bridge. And I am so happy you found your parents by now. This is cause for celebration.
Rapunzel!
But we have a bully to deal with first. Where do you would else think you're going?
I think I left the toaster on.
What's more, I need to mow the lawn.
And add to that, my wallet's gone.
But to add to that, I'm back at dawn.
And I must find my lost crayon.
Don't look now, but there's a fawn.
And I forgot to meet with Ron.
Who is directly next to John?
Who gets advice from Obi-Wan?
Obi-Wan? No one is leaving.
Why? There's our castle. I thought it was lost for good.
The castle was never lost, and you are staying right here.
Sure. Sure, sounds like plan.
We are all going to stand up to Madame Gothel and stand by Rapunzel.
Yeah.
What's he doing? What is that?
Huh? Finally, you stop.
She's right behind me, isn't she? Madame Gothel! Oh, okay, you know what? The prince has something to say to you.